हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम प्रीतिमा शर्मा। दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश कोर्स बुक। टुडे वी विल रीड सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ इंग्लिश कोर्स बुक। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज हैरीज काइट। हैरी द रैबिट लुक्ड आउट ऑफ हिज विंडो। सी हु वॉज हैरी। हैरी वॉज द रैबिट। वट वॉज हैरी डूइंग। ही लुक्ड आउट ऑफ हिज विंडो। इट वॉज अ ब्यूटिफुल सनी डे। सनी मीन्स होट डे। Which kind of day was it? Hot day. There was a soft breeze. Breeze means soft wind. Just nice for me to fly my kite, he thought. Nice means good. He thought that he has a good time to fly a kite. Harry quickly got dressed. Quickly means fast. He ran to the field near his house. He quickly got dressed, then he ran to the field which is near to his house. He carried his bright kite with him. Carried means took from one place to another. Bright means shining. He carried a bright kite with him. What did Harry carry with him? A kite.